going to show you the grass geomorph change that you get in this poly bag installed on a door, and what are the adjustments that the geomorph change has to offer.
So let us see what are the contents of this bag. We'll open the bag and see what we find in it. Okay. So we have here the hinge. It's a 110 degree impresso hinge. We have the two cover caps that go along with the hinge and the mounting plates. So let's first install the Tuomos impresso hinge into the door. So you hold the flap upright straight and insert the hinge into the door and close the flap tight. That's how the hinge has been fixed.
What we do is fix this mounting plate into the cabinet, as is the case here, and we will now clip the door onto the cabinet. This is done in this manner, and you will hear a distinctive click sound and the door is on the cabinet.
Adjustments that are there on the hinge, these are one for the height adjustment so that the door will go up and down. We have this screw which will take the door inside out, and we have this screw with which I can change the overlay of the door.
Adjustment, I will turn the screw and the door is moving out. Now when I turn it opposite, the door is going in. This is +3 -2 millimeters. Then if I adjust this screw, I am taking the door towards me. If I'm turning it the opposite direction, the door is going away from me. This has an overlay adjustment of +/-2 millimeters. The last adjustment is this one. When I loosen the screws on the mounting plate and move the door up and down, you see that the door height adjustment is activated. This would be also a +/-2 millimeter adjustment. The last adjustment is here at the end, where I have the soft close, which has three positions to be adjusted. And we see that now
adjustment is the soft close adjustment. As you see, the lever here is the factory setting, and 90% of your cases you don't have to change it. But in case you would like to have a low damping force, then you would take the lever and move it in this direction. If you want to have a soft close which is strong and harder, then you would change the lever from the factory setting to this position.
All the adjustments, do not forget to give the finishing touch, which comes with this beautiful cover cap with printed epoch on it, and then the job's done. I thank you for your understanding and attention.